So after WrestleMania, Sanity was called up to the main roster, and everyone in the group was called up except for Nikki Cross. And Nikki was recently seen on stage during Stephanie McMahon's big announcement, so everybody wants an update on when she's gonna be called up to the main roster. And right now, based off of reports, Nikki can come up to the main roster before SummerSlam, but most likely it will be happening after the pay-per-view, because we all know that WWE always has NXT call-ups after big pay-per-views. Now most likely she will be going to SmackDown Live, and most likely she will be paired with Sanity, because there are some rumors going around that WWE could be splitting Nikki Cross with Sanity, kind of like what they did with Carmella and Big Cass and Enzo Amore. But right now it doesn't seem like that's going to be happening, so when it comes to Nikki Cross main roster call up, it seems like it will be happening after SummerSlam. Now do you want to see her paired up with Sanity, or do you think she can hold her own as a singles competitor? Be sure to let me know. And as always, once I do get some more information, I will drop an update video on this channel so you guys can stay up to date. But right now, that's pretty much all I really have you guys in this video. But thank you for watching it. Be sure to like, definitely subscribe for more WWE videos every single day. But anyways, guys, I'll be talking to you later. Peace.